Not me being paid $800 to be on a Netflix show for 4.5 seconds.